So apparently, Empire Magazine is a short comment on its fan-sided part where Kathleen Kennedy said that basically the characters that you fell in, that you cared so much for or whatever in the sequel trilogies are certainly going to be around. I'm paraphrasing her. The creative team is having ongoing discussions. Now, this guy's question. First off, if you see her say anything like that, I don't care. I don't want to know. I have no fucks to care what she thinks. All right? She's on her way out the door. I doubt they're trying to figure out ways of sticking Poe, Finn, Rey, and ugly motherfucker Kylo Ren into Star Wars to make them more acceptable. Okay? Because there's no way. There's absolutely no way. You can't fix Star Wars without getting rid of the sequel trilogy. By the way, she probably knows that. First off, when was this interview done? Was it done a week ago? Probably months ago. Okay? Months ago, before all of her stuff got delayed or canceled. Okay? All right, fine. We know that there was a Baby Rey TV show, streaming show that she wanted to do. That was never going to get off the ground. Ask you guys a question. Now, I know the people who read Empire, the five people who really love the sequel trilogy, who never bought any of the figures, or, you know, the shit sniffers who just go out, oh my God, it's at Star Wars. I need it. You know, the question is, for me anyway, does it even matter to you that Hasbro is not making these figures anymore? Does it matter to you that every article that has come out in, like, I don't know, Puck and Atlantic basically has trashed her? Fan sites have trashed her, not just on YouTube. Patty Jenkins basically walked away because of creative differences with this bitch. Fucking bitch. Rian Johnson's no longer doing his trilogy. When she says ongoing discussions, it doesn't mean anything. But let's have a shit fit. Let's freak out and create a clickbait video. It doesn't matter what she says. Go look at the evidence. Where is Rey? Anywhere. Where's Finn? Where's Poe? Where's Kylo Ren? Daddy Butcher. Where? Do you see them in figures being made now? No. Do you see them in upcoming shows? No. So why are we doing this? Because this is put out there. It's a PR. They do these interviews when they have a big project coming up. And like it or not, everybody, she's still the president of Lucasfilm, even if it's in name only. I mean, the Queen of England is the head of the government. She just doesn't have anything to do with running the government. Okay, Kathleen Kennedy is the head of Lucasfilm. She just doesn't have anything to do with running Lucasfilm. Everything that's coming out is Jon Favreau and Dave Filoni, everything. The High Republic is dead, which means The Acolyte is dead. There's no Baby Rey show, no Rian Johnson trilogy. So please, when you hear her say something like that, read what she says very carefully. It's here, right here. Certainly, those are not characters we're going to forget. They will live on, and those conversations that are ongoing with the creative team, that is absolutely fucking meaningless. That is, it's Jesus Christ, learn to read. I had no fucks to care what she said. Then I get dragged into this. Then I see somebody, a YouTuber, put a video of what she said. It's like, do you actually have to know Shakespeare and politics to understand that she's basically saying this to bullshit you? Certainly those are characters we're not going to forget. No, we're not going to forget them. Kathy, we just don't want to watch them. So this interview in Empire is a PR stunt. It was, they put the magazine thing together because Boba Fett's coming out at the end of December. And that's all this is. Do I expect to see Rey, Finn, Poe, Kylo Ren? No. The reason why is because Disney knows they can't make any money with them. Okay, she can say whatever she wants here. She was doing it for PR. Okay, she might have even actually thought at the time of the interview, months ago, that it was going to happen. But when those characters are going to live on in an alternate universe, okay, because they're not coming back, all right? They, because Disney can't make any money with them. Okay? They're going to have to do something to cut that off and give the SJWs who love that shit something to chew on while the rest of us go on and enjoy Star Wars. But they're not coming back. They're not going to be a part of this timeline. And if they are, they're not going to be who you think they are. And they're not going to be the way they were written. Because they're shit characters. And I don't think we'll see Rey. I do not think we'll see Kylo Ren. Because there are too many characters that can easily replace them that were far better written in the EU. Okay? So, this statement that she posted is meaningless. And she's since gone to ground. Everything she's had in the works has been either delayed or canceled. She's getting shit on by very high profile directors. And if the Taika Waititi movie falls through, that's it. And why is this all happening? I happen to think I know. It's too, all of this is too coincidental with this rumor that I heard. And I don't believe in coincidences. This is Steph signing out. I'll see you around the galaxy.